casual conversation.
So what's the concept behind your film?
Ah,
the concept.
Butterflies?
yeah, definitely butterflies. It's about sort of starting with the small message of one species to address a bigger issue that we have with the environment and the way we're taking care of it, or not taking care of it, actually.
Okay.
So, the right thing to say.
It's entirely centered here?
It's centered here in Mexico and centered also in the U.S. because of the pesticide use and the GMO use and Monsanto and the sort of megapole of power and money and politics. Yeah.
Well, I thought Donald Trump said there is no such thing as
yeah, I know.
Climate change?
Mm-hmm.
No, he said a lot of weird.
It's cold.